We're delighted to have Stamperia's brand new collection called Lady Vagabond. Now there's also a Sir Vagabond, but we're gonna focus on the lady right now. Now the story is the lady lives in old London, and the papers, let's just get into all the products. The papers are 8x8, and as always, they are gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. Now in this case, there are 56 cutouts, and you can see part of them right there. Let your dreams be your compass, escape the ordinary, leave the road, take the trails, very fun. There is our Lady Vagabond. You can see a very steampunk look, but lots of fabrics. There's the backside, and these luggage, this tower of luggage is also a reoccurring theme. In fact, you can see this almost looks like it's on the front of a piece of luggage. And you can see more, so you can see London. I love the cat with the goggles. And there's a big clock or a compass, I guess. And the backside, isn't that just beautiful? And the flying ship, you'll see that again in some rice paper. And as always, this is Strange London Guide, so that's fun. And as I said, there are 56 cutouts. You saw some in the front, here are some here. Now the backside of these, as always, will be plainer, so you can take your choice. There's some great big buildings. And here we've got a paper, and then we've got a whole bunch of books. And then we have more cutouts. Again, the backside is different. Here we have some more. These look like vintage books, just beautiful. And more cutouts. Here's my favorite cat. And as I said, 56 cutouts in this. Now, in addition, there are some chipboard die cuts, and let me flip these out. These are a total of 44 pieces. Many of them are significant size, as you can see, but there are plenty of them that are small. Voyage to the New Frontier, clock, there's Our Lady. Let the future arrive one day at a time, escape the ordinary. As you can see, just a plethora of imagery, just really, really gorgeous. So all of this is part of the collection, so the die cuts are separate. In addition, our favorites are rice paper. So let me show you. This is the clock, and here we have the luggage. The flying ship. Now these are all A4 size, so you've got plenty of room. You can cut them apart, you can use them separately, individually, whatever you want to do. Here is the Strange London, right there, Strange London Guide, so that's going to be very useful. And then we have our lady. And so she's on our great big piece. Now, again, you can cut these down and use them, so you don't need to worry about not having enough space. Okay, so there are these. First time we have some stamps. This is also called the Lady Vagabond stamp set, and really nice. You can see these are red rubber, and just a beautiful look. And then in addition, we also have a stencil. Now this is an A4 size, so you've got lots of bits and pieces. You can use a couple of the luggage and use more somewhere else, so all of that can be used, and it makes just a wonderful grouping of products. And all in the steampunk, and it's really fun to find out, does Sir Vagabond meet Lady Vagabond somewhere in the world? And this is just brand new. We're delighted to have it from our friends at Stamperia.